First of all, Hammer, I just want to say big up to Squidward. You guys are doing a great job. Peace out.
Okay, my name's Rosano. Used to be known as Rosano X, lots of different names. Real Rosano, Keto Soldat, hip hop activist. It was only two DJs in the beginning. It was Llewellyn, who was the first DJ, but he was more like the dance DJ. And that's when I came in, and then I was the first one to push myself and DJ Aisky, who got deported out of the country. So we pushed it, he left, and then it was myself and then just D. Technically at ESO, you know, I mean, I'm a pretty humble cat, so it's not something I go around and brain about, you know. So yeah, at ESO as such, I mean, I own all those old records, so, you know, I can be an ass and I can brag about that. Yeah, playing hip-hop when nobody wanted to buy hip-hop. When hip-hop came into record stores, the music went on sale. That was the best. We used to smile and jump sky and laugh at all the other DJs, and, you know. I like the energy of the old stuff. Anything that comes out that's new, that's got lots of energy, that's what I'm looking for. I mean, I'm an old guy, so it's all about the dance floor and making people rock on the floor, whether it's from hip hop to breaks to Afrobeat, anything. That's where I'm coming from. Sure. I mean, I'm on the guest scene, so people book me for any sort of parties. There's an event coming up soon at Aura Cafe on Sundays. That's where you'll find me. Play lots of chilled out beats, and you know, it's gonna be interesting. I'm going to go represent South Africa in France at the Cannes Lions. It's gonna be myself and D-Form, you know, MC D-Form.
Yeah, yeah.
From Tycoon Suit, we the Forgotten Frequency Crew, so we're going over to play some hip hop and to play African jazz and whatever South African, whatever's underground, you know. We're also playing a big beach party, so it's not just gonna be hip hop, and it's gonna be whatever dance music, you know, funk and stuff like that.
So you went pop-up?
Okay, Legal's been around quite a while, you know, but you know how dark is, you know what I mean? It's always a mission of getting things sorted and getting things organized properly. But as Scheme, we are coming out of the rough roads with Illegal now. We've got more than 10 stores between Cape Town and Joburg that's excited and willing to stock our stuff, you know. We've put up this easy front pages on our website, just advertising where you can get our clothing, number one. And then Jocha's working on his masterpiece website. I don't know what that's gonna be. But you know the artist, we're leaving B to his thing. So hopefully end of July, Jocha's website will be up. So, I mean, our website, meaning Jocha's design, you know, so that's what we planned. But it's put out a couple of ranges over the couple of years. Did it, sold out. You know, if you know the term, goeie goed is scarce. The same
good
like
stuff is scarce.
Good stuff is scarce, so it's not like like Levi's. We had a Levi gig now, and they're in every Edgar's and Markham's. We don't choose to be there, we choose to be at specific stores, and you understand? We're everywhere, but I don't mean we're everywhere like the big corporates here, you understand? You know, in the old days of Joburg, you know, it was the only hip-hop names you would see would be Blaze, Bionic, and Bigger.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And then years later, you would see the new guys pop up onto the scene, and you'll still see Bigger. But as you said, it's just phased out, and it's a mission, man. You know, we need to know we are Brazo.
Yeah,
definitely, definitely. Cool.